BG men playing their second of three games in as many days, hosting Detroit and head coach Ray McCallum. Titans taking advantage of an 8-minute field goalless drought for BG with reverse jam. Craig Seeley, inside 2 minutes left in the half, finally hits from the elbow for Bowling Green. Seconds later, Dee Brown, he loses it, then saves it to Austin Calhoun. He gets the two, and then just before the buzzer, Seeley, a jumper. He had a nice all-around game, 9 points, 9 boards. BG wins a close one, 67-61.